Textures, music, titles, and motion graphics dramatically impact the mood of your content. You can take the same scenario and give it different moods depending on the assets that you pair it with. Today, I'm going to show you how I edit these clips of me making coffee in three distinct styles with the help of Adobe Stock assets. If we haven't met, my name's Javier Mercedes, and I like making video editing tutorials on the internet. One second, please. Hello. Hey, did you get a chance to put together an edit of that coffee footage we shot? I think I gave you a note to make it a little bit more serious, suspenseful, and kind of like a thriller, right? Yeah, I sent that over. Let me know what you think. Got it right here. Let me check it out.
In a world where coffee is salvation and convenience is king, one man sits at the edge of despair. His mug empty, his will fragile, his coffee machine bone dry. All he has to do is fill it up. But sometimes, the smallest tasks demand the greatest courage. This summer comes a story of one man, one moment, and one empty coffee machine. Just add water.
Yeah, with those graphics and music, you definitely nailed the serious and suspenseful note that I gave you, but I think we need to pull it back a little bit. Let's lose the voiceover and the whole trailer concept, and let's go happier, groovy, maybe disco almost. First of all, I'm really glad you liked those assets I added. I actually got those from Adobe Stock. With thousands of assets to choose from, Adobe Stock helps you create the right mood for your story. I quickly built that sequence with the templates that they provide. Nice. And second, since we're looking to switch the mood of the cut, Adobe Stock Audio makes that super easy as well. There's a mood and genre dropdown menu right in the search bar. So for the mood, you wanted something groovy and happy, right? I'll select those, and you also said you wanted to add a little disco in there too. Hit apply, and I think I found something I like. I can license it right here, download a preview, save it to a library, or we have other options like finding a similar track. Great, let's throw that new music in there. And I'm thinking on this version, we start with a text message exchange between our guy and his friend who just wants some coffee. What a coincidence, because I was thinking the same exact thing. It's almost like we're the same person. People do say we look like each other. Well, Adobe Stock does offer a plethora of templates, and I already went ahead and found a text message video template that was easy to use inside After Effects. And since I thought you were gonna go in this direction, I already put together the edit and sent it your way. Great minds think alike. I knew I hired me. I mean, you, for a reason. Checking it out now. Wow, now that cut gets me pumped up. You know what? Maybe a little too pumped up. I'm thinking we need to tone it down a little bit. Let's go chill, coffee, lo-fi. Yeah, I actually have Premiere Pro open right now, and if I go up to Window, Essential Sound, Browse, Music, I can search, preview, and license Adobe Stock Audio all within Premiere Pro. That's pretty convenient. Let's search for coffee lo-fi. And because I know you so well, I already licensed this track.
You did, didn't you?
I sure did. And I can hit play here to watch it to my sequence, or I can click and drag the track directly onto my timeline or project window, and it will show up in a stock audio media folder.
Let me guess, you already sent me a version of that as well.
Yes, and I also downloaded some light leak overlays from Adobe Stock since you like that effect so much.
You know what I say, it's light leak overlays all the way or go home, baby.
I just put them over the footage, went to the opacity, and changed the blending mode to screen.
You probably noticed that we were running out of time on set and we missed that hero shot of the coffee going into the cup. Did you find any footage for that?
Again, Adobe Stock has tons of stock video options in their catalog. I was able to quickly find the footage that we needed and put it right in there.
All right, let me check it out.
Mm-hmm. Wow. From music to templates and more, Adobe Stock really helped us create three variations of the mood in those edits. Great work. I'm going to get this over to client and we'll move on from there.
Awesome. Check out Adobe Stock for all the assets that you need to create the right mood for your story.